far away, Naboo was under an attack. And I thought me and Qui-Gon could talk the Federation into maybe cutting them a little slack. But their response, it didn't thrill us. They locked the doors and tried to kill us. We escaped from that gas. Demon Jar Jar and Boss Nass. We took a bongo from the scene. Then went to the east to see the queen. And we all wound up on Tatooine. That's where we found this boy. Oh my, my, this Tyrannican guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home, kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Now he finally got to Coruscant, the Jedi Council we knew it was, to see how good the boy could be. So we took him there and we told the tale, how his midi-chlorians were off the scale, and he might fulfill that prophecy.